Again today with another video. Yeah, feels good to shoot another one. I haven't been uploading in a little while because all my videos went up downhill, so. But yeah, let's not think about that and get it going. And my dad just arrived home. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Yeah. And we just finished having supper, as you can see. Meatloaf, fresh peas, some macaroni, you know, all that stuff. And, you know, now it's time for some donuts. Let's get it. We're making donuts all day. So, yeah. My mom is having a smoke right now. So, let's get making these holes. Now we are making them out of these biscuits. You guys might have seen some, like, two-ingredient donut making stuff. So, yeah, my mom bought some uptown because I was really in the mood for donuts the other day. So she bought these for me. Now I'm just making the holes, put them in the oil, and yeah. This might take a while, so let me time lapse this. Alright guys, I'm now done the first can. Oh, I still got one more in there, but yeah. So there's another thing of biscuits. I don't know if we're gonna use it, but well, actually we probably are. So I'm just gonna wait for my mom to get back in to do that. And she is right here. So yeah, let's get to it. Alright guys, we are mixing in the cinnamon and sugar. Y'all. Alright, we still need to do this thing of biscuits though, but we got all these ones done. Alright, so yeah, we got the holes there too to make. Oh, it's gonna be good. Oh, I should need this up. Alright. Well, I guess I'll get back to you guys once we start frying the donuts. Alright guys, I am back. I did all that. And we are starting to be done with the donuts and putting them with the sugar and stuff. It's looking so good. I actually just put one in.
Oh, you gotta put in more, bud.
Oh, yeah. Gotta put in another one. All right. That is awesome. All right, I'm just gonna set this up. My camera up. You guys can watch me start. Do that. Sorry.
Is that coffee plant there? Is it
there? We'll do the rest after.
Never mind.
Is that like the other side?
Never mind.
No, I think that's an ornamental coffee thing. It's not going to produce.
Oh,
coffee.
Guys, look at these donuts. Here's the little holes of them.
Oh,
right,
I imagine
there.
It should grow. Like, it didn't come with any instructions.
They are so good.
But I think I asked Frances or whatever. And
yeah.
And she thinks it's
that is how you make donuts.
So it'll eventually just die.
Just get the biscuits and
no, it just won't produce
cook
beans.
Them in vegetable oil.
Yeah,
or fry them in vegetable oil.
Well, yeah, eventually you'll have to.
Oh, that is some good. You guys should really try that at home. Really should. Yeah. So I guess I'll get back to you guys once all the donuts are done. I guess so. Alright, so I'll be back in a sec. Alright guys, all the donuts are finished frying and making and all that. So, without further ado, let's show you what the final product looks like. There it is! All the delicious donuts. They are really good. And I was craving donuts for like a day, but yeah, I'm still really glad that we got them. So yeah. Alright guys, that is going to wrap up the video. Really hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, stay cool, stay savage, support. See you later, guys. Let it go. Let it go. Take our bodies higher.